Sorry, buddy, it's Jeff. So I lost my first threesome ever, my psychosis that I had in 2020 when my black friend died from the coronavirus. And then my dad started having conversations with this old transvestite woman that made slander pages about me when I was like 16 or 17. I got diagnosed as a schizophrenic when I was like 26 or 27. And when I did know, my dad did not give me my disability money. So I'm gonna have my friend Zach come over today and do a threesome. It is Sunday, March 6, 2022. So I guess my first girlfriend, Alicia, is off. I don't know what my fifth girlfriend, Sabrina, does for work. I had two girlfriends after high school, one with blonde hair and one with black hair. And I was with this girl with black hair 10 months ago, and me and my friend Austin did some threesomes on her. And like I said, I have a threesome about once a week or every other day. I had OCD when I was young, bipolar when I was 8, Tourette syndrome when I was 7, I'm paranoid, schizophrenia when I was 26 or 27. My first threesome happened when I was 21. And my second threesome happened when I was 24. There was a man that was named Chris that wanted to rape me when I was little. And then when I was 27, there was a boy that attempted to rape me. So I'm gonna have my friend come over. And a girl. See, the time is 11:08 a.m. and it is Sunday, March 6, 2022. So I hope everybody has a good Sunday. See you, much love and peace, from Jeff.